in South America, unless intercessors pray, I saw a prominent national leader humiliated from the throne. The one who ascended the throne in pomp and ceremony may leave it in serious humiliation soon, pushed out by his own people, not outsiders. The Spirit of God has spoken. Let us watch and pray. Amen. So there is a nation in the continent of South America whose leader is under threat of humiliation. So it requires intercessors to pray.